Hi guys, today we will be playing some Bedwars on the Hypixel server. I hope we're gonna win. I would like to do both of them. I may have to wait. Should I take this log? Should I just leave? No, I'm just gonna leave. It's gonna take me too long. Wait. No, I just left when people came in. Come on. Okay. I think that's what you do. Oh, it doesn't work. Okay, let's just hop into a random one. Oh, yeah. Wait, how do I go back? Wait, what? No, just a random one. Please, bolt. I might be a little bit different now. This is a little bit different. Oh, cool. This is my favorite. I have played this like, off camera, but I never played really on camera. Well, I just hope this turns out well. Okay, here we go. 26. What did he say? And Logan sucks. Oh. Okay. Fine, I guess I'm the one covering our back. I'm gonna get obsidian at some point. Like, how does he... One of these things where you can be invincible. I don't know if it actually works, but as well give it a try while I want this. Yeah. Getting cooked. Go up to mid and get an iron sword. Go to the cow. Cow factory. You there. There we go. Simple as. Almost got him. Double cheated. No, I was so close. I may not talk a little bit of this. I hope that's okay. I am not very good at PvP, just so you know. So please do not get in my head. I know you guys are probably like the best at PvP. I need the shield. I want to get it off. I'm not gonna have like My team just follows me. I'll get the round. I'm doing no! Get back to base. Yes, I made it back on Emerald. Maybe I should go for an invisible tag. Yeah, I'm gonna go in for one. We got sharpened swords. Good girl. Must. Get bread. I'm invisible, they can't see me. Ha ha ha. I hope I just don't get anyone. Getting all the way to there. Ooh! Maybe. Unless they have a trap. No. Yes! Killed their bed! It actually worked! And I also killed a string? Did I kill one? Oh, it just fell into the boat. What are these? Trap creatures. Hmm. I wanna build over to have we even captured those tigers? Not. Ooh, one hasn't even caught it, but maybe a lot of them. Two diamond islands and two yachts. Give me guys diamonds. Eat diamonds. Give faithless. Hey, there you go, buddy. Hey, like Bed Wars. Dance holiday is it? What? Not Emerald. Oh. Hey, I didn't have this. I'm probably building this room. Boots and a milk bucket form. So maybe I can trade this thing for like the big part. So, 10 emeralds. Fancy frosty hat? Huh. Nothing. I wonder how it fits in the forge rate. Because I don't want to use the gold part. It's not creating this diamond island, I think. Oh, I spelled islands wrong. Island. Okay. He only has an item card. 7 diamonds, okay. What's the milk bucket for? Is this like later in the game or? Why is there a whole bunch of diamonds just. Why is it. Do we have it's a trap? Presents and I don't get presents. Come on. Do we have it's a trap? Oh, you already have it. I just want to be a trap. We need a fire. Let me go check the islands and see. Should I go out for emeralds or should I stay? I'm just gonna get it. Items first, and then I'll go up for a run. My screen's doing the job. I can't believe I demolished my chest. Green, green, alert, alert, alert. Wow, fast blow on them. I'm gonna go up 6 times. How much does it take? Emerald Forge. So we don't even need. I'm gonna get 12 diamonds. Then I can go for another invisible bed attack. This time I'm gonna get an iron sword. Yes! So all you need to get. All the beds are destroyed except ours. Yes! Yes! Oh, I killed Tyra. No one really cares about the other island I built, so. Gonna have a fast game today. 17? Holy moly. Waka. I'll upgrade. So these are diamond gems. I may just be talking nonsense. It's cobwebs if you build the floor by it. You can spawn emerald in your base. Nice. Hey, what? That's a glitch. I could buy a million fireballs. Should I? That would just be weird. But it's not so cool. 11 fireballs. Oh yeah. forgot, I don't even need them. Should I get yellow last kill? 54. Wherever I find that yellow. Blue rose is good. So it's Red's Island. Let's go to Red's Island. Is it going to Red's Island? I did that. What? Okay. Yes, power. It was a powerful bow range, but
not gonna stop me.
Wait, where? How much is the bow? Or where are the bows there? Protection one. I'm just gonna get a normal one. Then one fireball. So, first, switch it out with the arrows. The end of you. The end. I will connect you to death. Or cannonball you with it. I want to get the final kill. I want to get the final kill. Dude, don't go over there. I'm warning you. If you don't have a bow. I want that final kill. I got final kill. Yes. Got my bow. Yes. So, guys, that is gonna be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed that little one victory. Of course, that was a pretty good round, don't you think? Please comment down below. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like and maybe subscribe. Goodbye. Oh.